Was a single light in the back end of a T-shaped object. It was probably 10 times the size of what the International Space Station looks like to the naked eye. The oddest thing about the whole situation was that the structure itself moved completely off axis of the way that it was traveling. This was absolutely silent. And so I immediately jumped in my car when I lost it behind the tree line and went about 1,000 feet down the road to a waypoint parking lot along the side of the beach. And by the time I got there, it had disappeared. But this was unlike anything I'd ever seen in my entire life.